Today we perform the Wordcount program on Cloudera. For that purpose, we launched the Eclipse. After that, we create the new project, file new Java project, name as the Wordcount. Click on the next button, then finish. Here our Java project is created. Then we need to create packages. Again, we kept the same name as the project name to avoid the confusion. Here our package is created. Then we have to create the class. Class name is Wordcount. Again same. Here our class is also created. Then we need the Wordcount program. So I already have that code. So copy that. You will get that code from the description box. Copy. I will share that. Paste. After that. So here some errors are there, that the configuration's here. So for to remove that, we click on that Java project, build path, add external archives. After that, click on the file system, then user, then lib. In that, we click on that Hadoop and we select that Hadoop common dot jar. So these errors are gone. Again, these MapReduce errors are there. So again, we go to the our project, build path, add external archives. In that, again, go to the file system. After that, user, lib, then Hadoop, MapReduce. Okay. In that, this core file we will select. Okay, so these errors also are gone. Now here is the error, because we select the class name as word count totally in capital letters. So this error also gone. After that, we will see that there is no error. Now we create a text file of words, gives a name as input.txt. .txt is very important. Enter some text into that. So I write my name, Shubhanu. Print. You can enter anything. Hello. Save that particular file. Then goes on the terminal. Type pwd, that is the present working directory, then list out. After that, there is a compulsory command, that is a Hadoop fs. It is only for the Hadoop. Then we need to copy that particular input file. So for that purpose, we use -put. Then where that file is on desktop, file name is capital input.txt, input.txt. error. Again, we have to write that input. Sorry, input dot txt. The file is already exist. They said. Okay. Then we rename it as ipp.txt. Now the file is copied. To run that particular file, we need to create a jar file. So go to the program, right click on it, export. Here the jar file option is there. If you didn't see that, click on that Java, you will get that jar file. Click on the next button. Here the name of jar file is this. We can change it. So word count dot jar. We name that, click on the next button and then finish. Here click on the OK. Our jar file is created. Now we clear that screen. After that we have to fetch that jar file. So command is Hadoop jar, then our jar file name is, that is the word count dot jar. After that our package name is word count. Okay, so word count is our package name. After that dot, again the class name is again same as word count. Okay, then our file name, that is the ipp.txt, and we stored into that directory 7. Okay, we can use the directory only once. So change the directory 1 2 3 4, directory 1, directory 2, directory 3. So up till now I use the 6 directory, so I am using this 7th. So it's running. The MapReduce process is happening. You can see that. So it's done. To display the output, the command is Hadoop fs cat. After that, directory name, that is the directory 7, / /r 5 times 0. This is our output. So in such a way that we perform the word count program.